Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Vigal. When brevity becomes the soul of wit. 1 + 1 = 2. It is just a simple logic. But once there was a man who wrote a different answer in one of his stories, which was immeasurable, which means a big one. It was this homespun wisdom that set Vaikam Muhammad Bashir apart from his contemporaries. He was known as the son of two lands, Bekur and Vaikam. His famous stories were translated into more than 18 languages. He wrote about people and nature. He wrote stories about his life experience. Magician, farm reader, storekeeper, salesman, paper boy, tuition master, more. His roles were unending. Simple language with natural humor. That's for my question. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Jayashmi from Standard 10. As we observe Julius as the shady, I would like to make a review on Snake and the Mirror, one of the short stories which may help you study in Standard 10. The Snake and the Mirror is a short story originally written by Vaikam minor novelist Vaikam Muhammad Bashir. It is translated in English by V. Abdullah. This is the story of a homeopath, that is a homeo doctor, who described an uncomfortable incident room which was not electrified. It was full of rats. One day while admiring his beauty in the mirror, a snake fell down and landed on his shoulder. He was turned to a stone due to fear. He believed that God would save him. After some time, the snake uncoiled himself from his arm and moved toward the mirror. The doctor got up from the chair and ran away to his friend's house. The next day when he reached the room, he found nothing as it had been cleaned out by a thief except his dirty vest. Thank you.
Good morning, I am Berto Binoy from class 8B. As we all know, today is Bashir's day. I am presenting before you a small profile of Vaikam Muhammad Bashir. Born 21st January 1908, death 5th July 1994. He is also known as Bepur Sultan. Was an independence activist and a writer of Malayalam literature. He was a recipient of Kerala Sahitya Academy Fellowship and the Kerala State Film Award for Best Story. He was awarded Padma Shri in 1982. Bashir was a humanist, freedom fighter, socialist, novelist, and a short story writer. He is noted for the down-to-earth ordinary style of writing. His important works were Shabdangal, Anarga Nimisham, Madilugal, Patumedad, Balegala Sagi. Many of his works were translated into English. Shabdangal, The Voices, Premalekanam, The Love Letter, Balegala Sahi, The Childhood Companion, Endu Papakurane Undarnu, My Granddad Had an Elephant. Thank you.
Good morning, all of you. I am Sufina MS from Standard 8D. Today, I am going to present before you one of the stories of Vaikam Muhammad Bashir, which got translated to English. Story of a Human Being. The original story is Oru Manushyante Katha. In the story, Bashir talks about his experience in a Pathan village. He realizes he was pickpocketed after having food from a Taba. The angry cashier strips him. But then, from nowhere, a stranger pays his bill. The man then takes it to a corner, shows him a set of wallets, directs him to take his own. He gets back his wallet. Bashir asks him name, but the guy does not respond. It must be mercy. Thank you.